There's never a bad time to make a deal.
You got some? For us? Thanks a lot. Every little thing matters.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
The Yorkies work much better. I wonder what happened.
People are counting on you to help them out. Please, don't just stand around.
Look.
But the cat dragged in.
Ryan's not gonna think so when I get done with him.
I've got a better idea. Bring him this instead. It's the Alavon, a sleeping aid. Let him cook up a batch with that in it. It'll send Rice's goons off to Dreamland.
I don't think Rice will like that.
Probably not, but they could use the sleep.
And there's no more phenyl nitrate, so I guess he's out of business either way. And I like your thinking, Amon.
Say that somebody turned on the antenna towers.
bunch of walkers on my ass. Had to be at least 2 dozen, maybe more. Don't be like that. Calm down. Let's do this. I'm not done with you.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
You know, take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.
covering for you. Mr. Dahl should fire you.
Are you Tolga and Fatin?
Yes. How did you surmise that? Who cares how his ape brain processes information? We have a job for him.
Quite right, Tolga. Remember, simple words only. Don't confuse him.
We need to move some equipment across town. It's very heavy.
How heavy?
Too heavy for you, Simian Beast. Instead, we will propel it across the sky using heavy-gauge ziplines. A brilliant idea, don't you think?
That was my idea.
No, it wasn't.
Just tell me what you need.
Well, hooks, obviously.
How else can we hang the equipment off the lines?
You will find them at the train yard warehouses.
Does he know what a warehouse is?
Probably not.
Look it up, but be quick about it. This project is far more important than anything your proto-human cranial cogitator is capable of understanding.
And don't try to figure out what it is.
Oh, heavens, no! You'd give yourself an aneurysm.
Hey, you been looking for a runner?
Well, we're looking for one who will say yes instead of no. Jafar can fill you in.
What are you saying? But do you think Dr. Zaius is smarter than Cornelius?
Well, yes, obviously. Orangutans were the smartest.
Hey, you want to try calming down long enough to tell me what's wrong?
Yeah, sure. Let's try that. Calming down will work. Yeah, calming down will solve everything.
No, walking away from you will solve everything.
Okay, hang on. I'm chill, bro. So, I make these flares for Rise, right?
Wait, flares? Like signal flares?
No, UV flares. Like flares that the Night Things can't stand because they put out this UV, which stands for ultraviolet, which is like kind of a science thing.
I got it. UV flares. Continue.
There is no continue. My zinc is contaminated with fluorine. It's useless. Also, I'm out of turpentine, which isn't that hard to find. Except everything's hard to find right now.
So when Rice's people come for their merchandise...
Oh! Is he using people now? I thought he only used hired psychopathic gorillas.
What do you need to make these things?
Just zinc and turpentine, bro. I got the rest. Worst part is everything I need is in the train yard warehouses. But a guy like me isn't going to last 10 seconds out there.
Well, I'm surprised a guy like you's lasted that long in here. Maybe I'll get your supplies, but if I do, whatever you can make out of them, I take half.
Half? No way! You're freaking nuts, bro!
Look, you can give me half of something, or you can keep 100% of nothing.
Half it is. It seems fair.
Shit, it's you again? I mean, what are you doing here?
Relax. I don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job, and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone on the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We've been picking up some of Rice's transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site, and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to bringing down the entire tower in one shot. Someone's got to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Well, I'm someone.
Congratulations. The job is yours. We'll be in touch.
Crane? You're Crane, right? Kyle Crane?
Yeah.
Erwin Snowberg, movie director. I make the Zombie Annihilation movie series. Yeah, you've probably seen them.
No.
Yeah, they're thought-provoking meditations about people very much like yourself who have to kill buttloads of zombies for various reasons. The details really aren't important. What is important is production cost. Makeup is a major factor. I'm talking head rot, arms falling off, guts hanging out. And when you blow them apart with guns, those squibs cost like crazy.
So you've come to Haran?
It's a tragedy, of course, but there's a fortune in special effects shambling through the streets, just waiting to have their heads blown off for my next movie, Zombie Annihilation 4, Dying Lunch. All I need is a gun nut who can drop in spectacular numbers, and I am told you are just such a man. And action! That is a wrap. Tears in my eyes. That was the most moving display of senseless slaughter I have ever witnessed. You, sir, are an artist. I'm gonna be setting up my next shot soon, so make sure you're around, okay?